Now, I will solve problem number 1.56 for you. Let's read the problem statement. The solid body rotates with angular velocity. Angular velocity expression is given to us. Angular velocity is a t I cap plus b t square j cap, where a have got some value 0.5 radian per second square and b have also got some value 0.06 radian per second cube. I and j are unit vector along x and y axis as usual. The moduli of angular velocity and angular acceleration at time t equal to 10 seconds. At time t is equal to 10 seconds. Moduli of angular velocity and moduli of angular acceleration. Now, this is a simple problem in fact. Moduli of angular velocity to mujhko bilkul saaf saaf easily dikh jayega. Angular acceleration ke liye sabse pehle main likhta hu. Moduli of angular velocity idhar aise likh deta hu. Moduli of angular velocity is this angular velocity, one component is along x axis, another component is along y axis. So, it's under root of a t whole square, x component square plus y component square. So, moduli of angular velocity is under root of a square t square plus b square t to the power 4. You substitute the values and you will get the answer. Now, moduli of angular acceleration. We know that angular acceleration is d omega by dt. Observe that omega is a function of time. I differentiate it with respect to time. It's a I cap plus 2 bt into j cap. So, moduli of angular acceleration is this x component and this y component. So, it is x component square plus y component square. I think this is the answer to first part. Substitute the values and you should get the answer. The moduli of angular velocity and angular acceleration at the moment t equal to 10 seconds. This answer to part A, the first part of part A, and the answer to the second part of part A. The angle between vectors of angular velocity and angular acceleration at this instant, angular velocity or angular acceleration ke beech mein kya angle hai? Up, in order to determine angle between the two vectors, if we have got two vector quantities and at any instant we need to determine angle between them, the best method is apply the concept of dot product. Omega dot alpha is mod omega mod alpha into cos of angle between them. This is the direction of angular velocity and this is the direction of angular acceleration, theta is angle between them. Then mod omega dot alpha is equal to mod omega mod alpha cos theta. Now, omega ki jagah par main likhunga, this is omega a t I cap plus b t square j cap. Alpha ki jagah par main likhunga a I cap plus 2 b t j cap. This is omega dot alpha is equal to mod of omega हमने लिखी रखा है under root of a square t square plus b square t to the power 4 mod of alpha हमने लिख रखा है under root of a square plus 4 b square t square into cos of theta और अब मैं a dot b इस तरह से कर लिख दूंगा a square t a square t I dot I is 1 plus 2 b square t cube j j dot j is also 1 I dot j is 0 j dot I is 0 so this is omega dot alpha substitute the values of this this is equal to under root of a square this is equal to under root of a square t square plus b square t to the power 4 this is mod of alpha under root of a square plus 4 b square t square into cos of theta substitute the values a ki jagah a ki value b ki value t ki jagah 10 seconds and solve for theta cos theta is a square t plus 2 b square t cube upon under root of a square t square plus b square t to the power 4 under root of a square 4 b square t square solve it and you should get theta equal to 17 degrees दो वेक्टर्स के बीच में एंगल डिटरमाइन करने का बेस्ट तरीका होता है डॉट प्रोडक्ट मॉड ओमेगा मॉड अल्फा अल्फा इज डी ओमेगा बाय डीटी यह काम कर दिया सॉल्व इट एंड चेक द आंसर्स